I'm Grae Drake with Rotten Tomatoes here at Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights. I guess you could say, I'm back. What is the scariest movie of all time, according to you?
Scariest movie of all time, Freddy Krueger. All of them are equally scary.
I recently saw The Nun, and that was pretty terrifying.
Scariest movie character of all time.
Obviously, Mike Myers, scariest movie character of all time.
Halloween in theaters, October 19th.
Linda Blair, possessed. Non-possessed, she's a sweetheart. Possessed, dear mother of the Lord.
The best lesson I've learned from a horror movie is to never go follow the sound.
Don't throw the effing knife away.
Thank
don't
you.
Throw the knife
yeah,
away.
Don't throw it away.
Don't throw the weapon away. 40 years of people going like, why'd you throw the knife away?
Don't go inside, right? Or one of those cliches.
Sleep with the knife by your bed. That's sometimes what I do when I'm alone.
Body part I'd miss the most, I think would have to be my leg. When I dance, I lead with my right, and if I lose my right leg, then it's just, I look really bad. No one would ever invite me to their wedding reception.
That is literally the worst thing that would happen to you if you lost your leg. You would not get invited to weddings. You're my favorite. Crashing weddings at a wedding near you.
Yeah.
Please don't take my body parts. Please don't take my body parts. Don't take them. I need all of them.
What body part would you miss the most?
And that will be a wrap. That was perfect.
Visit Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights in both Orlando and Hollywood. Be terrified all across the country.